Alright, let's keep playing this damn thing. Okay. I like how in the first room you're not really penalized for anything, so you can practice and get your timing right. So yeah, we're back. I wonder what that is. I don't remember what each color does. Oh, this is for glass stuff. Prevents damage, but it breaks when you get hit. It's a pretty cool thing. So, glass weapons and glass shovels are kind of dangerous, but at the same time, they're not really. Because, they give you a shard, which is just, like, as weak as possible, but it's better than nothing. Found one for 250? Oh man, the bosses are so cool. I can't wait to show you guys. Nice. Light attack? Alright, I'll take it. Damn it! Thank you, Silverlight. Hey, Diamond. I almost missed that. I almost totally missed that. That would have been silly. The monkeys are so annoying. I don't want to do that. Seriously though, this music is so good. Helps with traps and ice. Okay. You like the zombie con- oh yeah. That one's really cool. King Konga. It's pretty awesome. Oh, there goes our armor. Nice. Freeze enemies. Okay. Cool. But I am gonna go back and get that apple again. This thing is so cool. Nope. Seriously, this music is so good. I want to see if there's anything else on the floor, though, because I feel like there should be more. This feels like a really small floor. Nice, there it is. Don't you call me cute. I'll stab you. I wouldn't do that. Here's your mom, Fran. We don't need doors or where we're going. No, we don't. We should hurry. We're not gonna make it. We're gonna lose our multiplier! No! Oh no, we're gonna make it! Holy shit! We made it on the last beat! That's luck right there. It's so cute how she threatens people. You shut up. You shut up, sir. Wait a minute, we can afford that shovel. Plus one dig, bitches! Nice. We exploded the monkey! Oh. Nice. Yeah, we'll take the multiplier base damage. Oops. Don't the skellies, they just want to dance. But they kill me! Okay, that was dumb. But whatever. I wish I had a better pickaxe or something. A better shovel of some kind. The worst part is, like, I'm tapping my foot to it as well, and it's making my leg tired. Oh well. Stupid monkey. There we go, Kongalad! Nice! I keep trying to do it on the off beats. That's okay, because that was cool. You have to skip one on that, and I'm not used to that, and it's messing me up. That's okay, though, because this is a lot of fun. And I am perfectly okay with dying anyway. The conga line is, like, kind of a pain in the ass sometimes. Let's see what happens when we blow up the glass shrine. I'm legitimately curious. Hey, we get glass armor out of it. Cool. Nice. That was legitimately pretty cool. Hi, sapling. Sell one of your items. Pass. Now I just need the gold ring. Try to keep your rhyming discreet. That's okay. As long as you guys are enjoying, that's all that matters. Cheaper shops, huh? They want our glass armor. That's okay. I'm glad you're enjoying them. Oh, hell yeah, broadsword. Well, high damage after gold pickup. Nah, let's keep the one that heals us. Don't think you've ever seen me with this kind of unabashed joy. How dare you? I'm full of joy. I'm full of joy, damn it! That joy is just covered by indiscriminate rage. All the time. Do I want any glass stuff? No. I think I'm okay with my not glass stuff. Yeah, when I'm overpowered in Isaac, I'm usually very happy, but, you know, how often does that happen? Nice! Oh shit, a crossbow? Okay, so up and down reloads. Okay. This is gonna be interesting. Covered, which means you don't see very often. Shut up, Silverlight. Leave me alone. Down on left. Oh hey, we can float our traps. So now we float! I'm full of joy, damn it, I say angrily. You're not wrong. At all, with that. Oh, nice. No, I'm kind of... well, nah. They basically do the same thing.
What?
What? Necro Wiggles, $12! Crypt of the Happy Wiggle Wiggle. I love it. Thank you so much, hon. I do appreciate it. It means so much to me. What? I love how everyone gets in on the what's. That's my favorite part. Here we go. Shrine of Blood, turn out the lights. We get a compass. Now we can steal everything from the shop. Holster, compass, chainmail. Nice. Not a bad haul. And all we had to do was turn out the lights. And since we have this crossbow, we're not in such a bad position. We're actually not in a bad position thanks to the crossbow. Ring of Luck? Ring of Shadows. Interesting. Cool, so we can actually, like, see in the dark now. That's pretty cool. Might want to reload it. So we can skip over those because we have the hover boots. Use donation to get Xbox adapter? I probably will. Teleport on hit. Okay. This is so cool. Whoops. I gotta know what's in it. Oh, a bow. I think I'm gonna keep the crossbow. Ow! Shit, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. I got trapped. That was going so well and I got trapped! I got trapped in a corner because of that fucking monkey! Let's try this again. Hello, hon. How are you doing? Yeah, that was pretty bad that I got trapped like that. The monkey face humped me to death. That's gross. But yes. Accurate. Oops. And smile isn't gone. I'm having fun. Shut up. How dare you point out that I'm enjoying myself? Give a new mini to facehuggers? Gross. That's a new follower. Hold on. Who is that? Garun? Is it Garun? Either way, thank you so much for the follow. Before you go, accept the many huzzas. And hello, Jen Serene. How are you doing today? Nice, I didn't lose the multiplier. Shopping? Coupons? I have coupons! No enjoying yourself on Twitch, it gets against the toss. It is. It is against the terms of service to enjoy yourself in this game. In any game! How dare you enjoy yourself on a video game website? Oops. So many huzzas, I love it. Actually, there's not a lot today. What the hell, guys? More huzzas! I demand it! And I hit my hand on my desk. That kinda hurt. Oh, that's Ice Spell that I just purchased. You guys get to see it! I saw you, Mimic. Huzzawa. No, it's huzzah. In celebration. There we go. There's the bomb. And there's a diamond. Nice. Alright, let's get that. And get that. So now we can, you know... I don't even remember what we bought other than the monocle. The monocle's pretty cool because it lets us see shit that we'd normally be able to see. Hey monkey, can you explode now? Yes, you can. I don't want to sell any of this stuff, man. No, okay. Hi, foolish meat sack. I see you're using that twinge emote. I saw you there today. Cheating on me. With another streamer. All because I was offline at the time. How dare you? That's okay. I enjoy Twinja streams too. Ow. Four more kills and I'll get some health. Three more kills. Oops. Well, now I need it. I like new people, but new games bring in new people. Because more variety, more, nonsense. I don't know, stuff. Damn it! I feel like there should be some stuff up here. Surprising, there's not. Wow. Alright, let's just get to the next level then. Damn it! There we go. That was stupid of me, by the way. Take all that damage. Damn. Your neck is getting sore from bopping. I like it. Shit. Okay, that was kind of lucky with the free spell. Shit! Did not mean to do that. Did not mean to adjust the tempo. What do we have in here? I don't want that shovel. His singing, though, it's so good. Oops. Again, I don't have any bombs. So I can't get that. I'm gonna die on the boss again, I know it. Oh, it's Core Riff! Nice! So this is another interesting boss. Oh, sorry about that. I forgot Nightbot was in here. I was adding a command to it earlier, I forgot that I had it join the channel. Nice! 5 diamonds out of that? Holy shit. And there's our first boss!
He's always coming and going on his adventures. But this time he seemed more excited. He said he'd found it, some great treasure.
When I was older, I found the notes you left behind. Directions to a graveyard.
Uncle Eli tried to stop me. But Dad had been gone for 2 years. I had to find him.
I don't want to interrupt the story. Because there is actually a story to it! I won! Nice!
New character.
Hey, I've unlocked the first character. That's Uncle Eli. Nice! How's it going? It's going great. So that's a spell that heals you. Oh my god. Extra multiplier? Hmm. 10 kills equals a heal. Hmm. Alright, I know what we're gonna get. We're gonna get the heal spell. Uncle is Shovel Knight, apparently. I'm gonna get this. And then we're gonna get the armor. Zone 1 completed. Zone 2 unlocked! Be back and forth regularly since you're at work. That is totally okay. So So now we've unlocked Eli, and I'm going to show you what he does. So he has infinite bombs, and he can kick bombs at enemies. But we're not going to play as him, because, yeah. I'm not going to be that good at this game. Hold on, I'm going to itch. So yeah, default gameplay. Continue his cadence. Shovel Knight is second place in votes for the new Smash Brothers character. That's awesome. Let's try All Zones mode. All zones, complete all zones in one round. Lobby upgrades are unlocked and available. You start with lower health. Yeah, we'll try it. Since we finished zone one. Damn it. I don't think I can even kill this guy without a better weapon. You have to go to work. Aw, well at least you got to see me beat the first zone. Thanks for sticking around, my dear Moth. I'll see you tonight. Alright, so we have a Blood Flail. These are kind of difficult to use, but they're really cool. Hey, the Strange Vision Shades. What's this? Freeze enemy, kill frozen enemies, and it has piercing. A temporary shield spell. Can't afford any of those. I don't know what the bard does beside Lom. I haven't unlocked him yet. So yeah, the whip is weird because you can still move while you're attacking. Red bats are a bit of a pain in the ass. Deal with it, Shades, you're damn right. See if we can find some secret stuff, like this diamond right here. Gold right here. More gold. I like more gold, man. Who doesn't? Bard is lucky unlocked by default. Oh. I don't know yet. I haven't looked. I can check later. After this round, I'll check. Just remind me. Alright, let's get out of here. Lose items, gain health. Don't want to do that. Instead, I'll get one extra heart but fewer items. Okay. I got my bomb back. Actually, I kind of like the whip. See why people have so much trouble with it. Don't forget to check. Okay. Thank you for reminding me. I don't have enough for the shades. I didn't at the time, and I wasn't gonna go back because I forgot. I did actually forget. What? Oh, because I can still move. Oh man, I'm gonna die. Please don't let me die. Yeah, I died. Okay. Submitting scores. Let's go by Wraith. Let's return to the lobby. Because you wanted to see this. Bard is unlocked by default. Bard mode. No beats. Move at any time. Enemies move after you. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Oh, I know who that is. Yeah, we're not going to do it, though. The shades turn everything black. Like, you can't see which enemies are. So, there's different versions of each enemy. Like, there's white skeletons, there's, like, yellow-green skeletons, and then there's the gray skeletons. And each ones have different numbers of health and slightly different attacks. But you can tell which is which based on their color. When you have the shades on, all enemies are just black silhouettes. so you can't see the difference. So, like, you might be up against a black skeleton, but you think it's just a white skeleton because you can't tell the color. So that's the difference. See, like, that one's gray instead of the normal color. Instead of white like that guy is. Damn it! So that's what the shades do. Okay, I knew that was gonna happen, so... Why the hell would you buy the shades then? Because they do extra damage. I think they're... plus one damage. So it's risk-reward sort of thing. You get extra damage, which means you can usually kill things much faster, but you have trouble seeing which is which. Oops. Is that a green dragon or a red dragon? Pretty much. And most of them it doesn't matter, but there's certain enemies where it actually is kind of a big deal, like the dragons. And yes, wearing shades makes you totally cool. Like, why wouldn't you wear shades if given the choice? You have to be crazy not to. See, check this out. This is what they do. So I can't see what they are, but I know they're there. But I do extra damage. So like that one, because he has 3 health, and I know he has 3 health, I know that that's a gray skeleton. And you can kind of tell, for example, if you look at the character's eyes, like with the slimes, the green slimes have green eyes. Oops. Wasn't paying attention. So you kind of get little hints with it, but it's much more difficult to tell. Which is the intent. Whoops. But see, like the blue slimes, which normally takes 2 hits to kill, like in one shot. So it's a good thing. And it doesn't affect things like your torches, either. So those are still kosher. Yeah, no. That's actually what I was just saying, as you can tell by eye color. So these will kill me. So I'm not going to take any. The point is, it makes it much more difficult to tell. Oh, I'm going to lose my multiplier because I'm going to run out of time. Spend too much time screwing around. Like, the green ones, you knock their heads off and they run away, instead of just getting killed in one shot. Whoops. But yeah, having the shades makes you that much cooler. Duh. Why wouldn't you want them? But they're 100, so... kind of a pain. That's good. Is that a drum set? Yes. I believe the drum set allows you to keep the beat even by staying in place, so you can play the drums instead. But I don't remember, it's been a while. So I'm not 100% on that one. Damn it. This game is so cool, though. Fucking monkeys! Monkeys! Damn monkeys. I got that door closed. The monkeys are terrible facehuggers. We all hate them. I love that the floor becomes like a disco kajigger. It's pretty awesome. As long as you keep the beat. Damn it. Bat's gonna get me. Okay, bat didn't get me. Face fucking monkeys. They're face monkeys is what they are. Assholes. Oh shit, I didn't realize how low my health was. We'll get this. So you can see there's a speedrun timer too, but I'm not worried about that. Damn it. For obvious reasons, I'm not worried about the speedrunning timer. Wait this one out. Oh, but I can't because I have to stick with the beat. Duh. Yeah, blood shovel. Dig anything, but you have to sacrifice health for it. Which is kind of bad. But I think that's only for stuff you couldn't normally. Damn it. Monkeys! And I'm dead. Green dragon got me. That's fine. Fucking monkey. Much better. I don't have enough money for any of this. Plus 5 defense from the strong. Okay. This game. Whoops. I really shouldn't be looking at chat ever while playing this, but whatever. I'm gonna. I like how those guys were just off time enough to let me hit them perfectly. What do we have here? Transmogrify one of my items for 25 coins. Oh, I got a whip. That's kind of annoying. That's okay. There we go, Obsidian Blade. We're going to head off, but have an awesome day. Good seeing you, enjoying yourself so much. Hope to see more of the Necronids. Oh yeah, totally, we'll definitely see more of this. Especially once I get good at it, since there are daily seeds, I will probably be playing it at least once a day. Oh, why did I do that? I thought I still had the whip. Damn it. Get rid of a good spear for a bad one. Obsidian gives more damage based on your combat, your coin multiplier, which is down on the bottom of the screen. Like, see where the heart is pounding? Below it, it says coin multiplier. Obsidian gives more damage or more defense based on that. So if you have a good multiplier, you do a lot more damage. Oh, look at that torch. Magic vision? That's awesome. That is one hell of a torch. So I can see my enemies, and I can also have a way bigger range of view. I like it. What's this? Gain shovel, bigger levels. Yep. So also the obsidian ones dig better based on your multiplier. So like, they can do that, which a normal one can't. So it's pretty cool. And I don't mind bigger levels. Totally okay with bigger levels. Oh shit, what broke? So I could spend a heart to get these, but I kind of don't want to. Because I don't have enough health to do it. Oh, check that out. So you got a longsword, which is 2 attack. Oops. So it can attack 2 instead of, it's kind of like the anti-broadsword, where the broadsword is wide attack, this is a far attack. So it can hit 2 squares in front of you instead of 3 in a line perpendicular to you. There we go. Oh, I looked at chat and I fucking jumped on the aw. Damn it. Okay. That was stupid of me. I looked at chat and jumped on a spike trap. How stupid do you have to be? Whoops. So, there's a lot of items that are really, really pretty damn good. Like, stupid monkeys! Obsidian stuff is good because it's a multiplier, so if you're good at keeping your multiplier, you're gonna be doing a lot of damage or have a lot of defense based on them. Whereas, like, glass stuff is really good as long as you don't get hit. So, you'll have a very high damage as long as you don't get hit, but if you get hit, they break. So you lose them and you're back down to 1. Whereas things like blood heals you after a certain number of kills. Gold gives you cash. You know. God, I hate those little white motherfuckers. Not like the color white, like W-I-G-H-T. So yeah, multiplier-based dig. It's pretty good. Let's see if we can do a thing real quick. This is gonna waste a lot of time, but it'll be cool if it works. Nice! So this restores 3 health, which means I'm gonna use it as like my last resort. Oops, tried to jump up and down at the same time. Or up and right at the same time. Doesn't work that way. Suck it! Okay. Had to get the health back. Ran out of time. Oh shit! And then I lost my weapon like an idiot. Because I threw it. No! I threw the weapon by accident! No! So titanium does double damage, it's 2 instead of 1. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, I hate when that happens, but what are you gonna do? Not much you can do. Okay, those doors are annoying. Why do they have to reach up behind you? Nice! Multiplier-based defense! What was the floor trap thing? Which one? You gotta be a little bit more specific, because there's a lot I've run into. Little square that looks like a spikes in the middle? Probably a spike trap. If it's like a little face with horns, and it's got spikes, it is a spike trap. If you jump on it, 2 spikes will just stab you. But enemies can jump on it too, and they'll get stabbed. Like, these little arrows will bounce you, and the ones with 2 arrows on them either speed up or slow down the tempo. Damn it! That's okay. Now the one, like that trap right there, this one, is a bomb trap. Should be a little bit obvious, it drops a bomb. And the trap doors will drop you to the floor below, but you lose your modifier, a multiplier. Not a face destroyed by a bomb. I was trapped there. Nothing I could do. I believe it's wiggle time. Actually, after this run, it's time to end this particular episode. But yeah, like this trap right here slows the tempo down. This one right here will drop a bomb. Oops. Okay, but screw it. Let's do one more. Bad bat. But Wiggle Time is ending. It's from 7 till 8, and it is now currently almost 8. I realize I probably just said that, but I don't know if I got the whole sentence out before I started getting myself killed by fucking monkeys! That's a mimic. There we go, long sword. Interesting. Don't think I'm gonna do that. Oh, you did get the day pass for Wiggles. You're right. Whoops. Because this game is awesome. Minotaur will be back. We'll catch him on the way back. Yay, exit stairs unlocked. Like, those are the spike traps. Oh, are you kidding? Okay. Okay, it's been an hour, though. Let's return to the lobby for the moment. Alright, everybody. Oh my god, this game is so fun, I love it. I love it so much, it's awesome! Thank you all for watching. If you're enjoying, do the like and subscribe thing, and I will see you all next time. Next time. Which is gonna be, like, for those in the stream, it's gonna be in, like, 3 seconds. But for you on YouTube, tomorrow. Or maybe later today. We'll see. Either way, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.